I see your dirty face, hide behind your collar. What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray to God to justify the way you live a lie, live a lie, live a lie. And you take your time, and you do
to pass as Irvin wants to put it up left sideline, and it is complete. Carey dragged down from behind.
This is this match. When you got a huge T-bone steak going against a piece of bacon, it's definitely this match.
I like that. That's clever. And Carey over the middle. I got your sizzling steak right here, baby. 33-yard line. Run it up. Three wide. He's joined on the line by May and Lepisto. Back to throw, nice block by Sean Pong, and out of bounds at the 18-yard line for 15 yards. Once again, Matt Carey, actually they've been cutting a couple there since they got that missed field goal. Play action, roll out, Irvin over the middle. Oh my, coming back for the ball. Number 7, Matt Carey.
Gain of 13, Joe's has it for out of the game, first down 10. First and 10, 10 at their own 33. And play action. Irvin back to throw. He's loading up. He's going deep. He's got a man. It's Matt Carey. He's got it at the 25-yard line of Columbia. To the 20. Carey inside the 20, down to the 17-yard line. And there it is. They finally took a shot.
That's in the eye. Again, play action. Irvin throwing. Look at Matt Carey. The Harper 30.
Try it. You would think here on 4th and 18. They need to get it down about the 5-yard line to pick up a first down. They're at the 23. Make the draw to Sandberg. And looks long.
And has a man. What a catch. Complete to the 1-yard line.
Wow. Irvin out of the shotgun. Looks left. Looks to the slot. Caught. Touchdown. And Sylvania. Dives across the goal line.
This is quite a midnight.
Rob Person.
That quarterback. Hit. Bucks once. Throws it into the end zone. Touchdown, Penn!
Well, that's the big play we've been waiting for the last couple of weeks. We talked about it before. Again, an outside in screen. Matt Carey lined up in the slot on the left side. Great play acting by Pat McDermott to look like he was really in trouble. And as he hit Carey on the running screen coming toward the middle, he got behind that wall of blockers. Just a nifty running himself to find an open area and took it into the end zone for 6. Touchdown number 6 for Carey on the season. 12 touchdown passes.